Hey everybody, I'm Chupa Magneto, and welcome back to Blood, One Whole Unit. So we're going down this elevator to our possible death, and we need a dagger key. Got a skull here. That was an absolute waste. Keep out, it says. Ooh. Well then. Wow, Caleb's freaking small as hell. I mean, he could walk right in front of these. And jump. How's a hand talking? That's what I want to know. It's a good thing they don't have very much health. You know, I don't need to deal with you.
I don't know nothing about birthing babies, Miss Scarlet.
Miss Scarlet? What? So what was the point of this secret? How is this a secret? Oh, another elevator. Wait, I've been here? I've been here. Well, I got the dagger key, so... Oh, this elevator leads to the morgue. I didn't see the sign up above. Wait, what? Aw, poor little person trapped in the cell. Where am I now? Spare parts. Okay. Let's save the game and take out my Tesla gun. I still don't know what Beast Vision does. Ooh, there's lava. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Ooh, that looks like a secret, so... Oh, hi, dog. Alright, let's say that again and see if that's a secret I can get to. Nope. No secret.
Spider-Man,
your shame, El Chico Magneto. And I wish I could, like, automatically adjust so that, must have fallen to his death. Huh. Well, that works for me. Okay, this slows them all down. What? Did it just fall off the edge? Well, I suppose I should use my weakest weapon first. What? What? Okay. I wonder if I'm it died. It died by lava and fire. Alright.
Adam, did you know you can kill a hellhound by killing it with lava and fire?
That's stupid, isn't it? Okay, maybe I was completely wrong. I thought it was dead, but apparently it didn't die. Okay, now I hope it's dead. Remote detonation time, you shithead. Okay, or not. I guess it automatically exploded due to the fact that it hit lava. Did I kill it? Yep, it'd be dead. What am I doing now? Okay. Game, I am at a loss. Point me in the right direction, please. Well, that certainly wasn't it.
There's somebody. What's that? Thank you.
I'm at a loss, guys. Oh. Durr.
Locked.
Okay, I don't know what the hell I was thinking. But that certainly wasn't the way to do it.
Locked.
Alright, so now I know what to do. Whoops. I'll take the super armor, thank you very much. Vulnerability, huh? Ooh. I just wish I knew how long it lasted. Well, thank God I had that vulnerability going on. Otherwise, that would have been the end of me. You don't mess with Caleb.
Locked.
Remote detonators. What have you got for me? Why are you taking back here? Oh, hey, there's flares there. Oh, I need a key. Alright. Well, I think I should say that I'm fairly well equipped with some ammo. Lots of the armor stuff. Fire armor? Disable fail saves first.
Locked.
Okay. Where are the fail saves? I guess when I return, everyone, I'm going to see if I can find out where the fail-safes are. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time. Hey guys, thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you'd like to see more, click the subscribe button up above. If you want to keep up to date on what my activities are, whenever I post them, you can check out my Facebook or Twitter.
Or you can check out my Google Plus, though I don't really use it that often. For my live streams, when I do them, you can go to my Twitch channel down below. And if you're curious about the one-off videos that I do, go ahead and click that one to the lower left. So thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed them. Until next time.